This is Marie and Amori from France, Tanvi from India, and Christina from Germany. And they are Dassault Systems heroes of circular economy.
That's too bad. I forgot to bring a cape.
This is a story of how our heroes helped our clients imagine, design, and collaborate on a revolutionary e-bike using the 3D Experience platform. The beginning of our story, well, begins with Marie.
First, I'm looking at the bicycle industry from the market standpoint. I want to understand the ecosystem, dynamics, and trends to make sure we will answer to all these challenges.
Here, you can see Marie work her magic, thanks to her figures and charts. This is Imania.
Imania is the name of my plant, high maintenance.
Imania, the plant, assists Marie in her work and knows that. Today, one-third of all trips are under 5 kilometers, representing the great potential for bicycles and e-bikes' daily usage. A major challenge for bicycle manufacturers is to reduce their environmental footprint right from the design stage throughout the bike's life cycle. If Imania could talk...
She can talk. She's a plant.
She'd say, the world needs Dassault System solutions to create a circular e-bike. The next step of our adventure lands us here with Amori.
Now we're going to analyze the environmental impact of the bike over its whole life cycle.
Amori is helping our clients use a powerful life cycle assessment solution on the 3D Experience platform. While the solution is calculating, let's add a word about Amori. Born and raised in Noirmoutier Island, he has always been passionate about sustainability. At age 15,
There it is. It's ready.
Well, that was quick. We have now up to 16 impact indicators for each part of the bike, like the carbon footprint, the land use, the minerals and the metals depletion, the water use, the eutrophication, all the different environmental impacts of our product. Those KPIs will guide customers through the final development and eventual production of a more sustainable version of their e-bike. Next step. Tanvi knows a lot about sustainable materials and badminton.
I do.
This is Tanvi selecting our best sustainable materials to reduce our bike's footprint. These are battery cells. They contain lithium and other minerals. Our battery is conceived to save precious resources. It was made lighter, less consuming.
And long-lasting.
Drum roll, please. Because this is the last step in our journey. This is Christina showing a visualization of our bike and its environment. These are the amazing renderings she's created.
Thank you very much. I'm glad you like them.
Those dots are the environmental advantages of the e-bike. There are really many dots. This is a sticky note left by Christina to support her colleagues. Yes, she adores her colleagues, especially Amori, Tanvi, and Marie.
This is our bike. It is durable. It's easily repairable. It is recyclable. It has an extended lifespan and the lightest possible footprint.
Amazing.
This is our contribution to a better future.
These are our heroes of circular economy waving goodbye. These are just a few of the many lives our e-bike could have. And this is Imania, inviting you to join the adventure and create a better world for tomorrow with us. Oh, right. I forgot. She can't talk.